Oh, you're back then. Again. I'm Orbeck of Vinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. Oh, you could at least act as if you're paying attention. It is folly to claim lives recklessly, friend. Do not be tempted. No matter the victim's stature, every killing has a consequence. Even as I bloodied my hands, I never realized the simple truth. There I was, the very definition of a fool. I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten? In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing the secrets of sorcery. I hope you're not one to break a promise. I don't mean to ignify her. Oh my. Well, this is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear?
They would simply slaver over this find.
Oh my. This is stupendous. And the Undead Legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown. Thank you for upholding your end of the bargain. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone. Now, let us unravel the thing, so you may put these new sorceries to use. Oh my. You've made quite the discovery. This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan, a masterful sorcerer, long missed in Vinheim. And now we have his scroll. Right here in my very hands. Unfathomable. This is a crystal sorcery created by the Pale Dragon, thought only to exist in legend. I am ever grateful to you. This is truly sublime. I am afraid this is a debt I cannot repay, only I will be sure to unravel it for you. Just a moment. Again. Come again. Back again, I see. I suppose. Prove it. Go on. If I'm giving something away, you'd better well take it. Again. Come again. Home. Come. Home. Come. Home. What is it? Forgot something? That would be quite like you. Cipher employed by sorcerers who use quietude to their advantage. With this, you can be sure to tell friend from foe from your very first encounter. It's a very old practice at this point, but one that you deserve to know. In Vinheim, I was an assassin, a sorcerer only in name. Killer for hire. What a fool I was, thinking one day I would learn real sorceries. When I became undead, I was exiled from the school. But here I am, now, exploring the depths of sorcery. All thanks to you, I might add. Again, I promise to stay safe. Sorceries, and you've mastered every one. If this were the Dragon School, you'd be, well, overtly despised and banished from the place. Well, I suppose it's time I pack my bags. I would hate to see our agreement end sourly. Better left tucked away as a pleasant memory. You are no ordinary man. Or if, well, I would hate better left. Promise to stay safe. It's been nice running our own little school.